Hi everyone, and welcome to my video on how to tell if a wild baby animal needs your help, and what to do about it. I'm Bright Ideas Hacks, and I'm a wildlife rehabilitator. I've been working with injured and orphaned animals for over 10 years, and I've seen a lot of cases where people have tried to help wild baby animals without knowing what they're doing. In this video, I'm going to share some tips on how to tell if a wild baby animal needs your help, and what to do if it does. What to do if you find a wild baby animal? The first thing you need to do is assess the situation. Is the animal injured? Is it alone? Is it in immediate danger? If the animal is injured, you should not try to touch it. Instead, call your local wildlife rehabilitation center or animal control. They will be able to come and take the animal to a safe place where it can be treated. If the animal is not injured, but it is alone, you need to decide if it needs your help. Here are some things to consider. 1. How old is the animal? If it is very young, it is more likely to need your help. 2. What kind of animal is it? Some animals, such as birds, are more likely to survive on their own than others. 3. Where is the animal? If the animal is in a dangerous place, such as on the road or in a busy area, you may need to help it. If you decide that the animal does need your help, you should take it to a wildlife rehabilitation center or animal control. They will be able to assess the animal's condition and provide the necessary care. What not to do? There are a few things you should not do if you find a wild baby animal. 1. Do not try to feed the animal. 1. Wild baby animals have special needs, and feeding them the wrong thing can make them sick. 2. Do not try to keep the animal as a pet. 2. Wild animals do not make good pets, and they can be dangerous if they are not properly cared for. 3. Do not release the animal back into the wild if it is not fully recovered. 3. This can put the animal at risk of getting injured or killed. Conclusion. If you find a wild baby animal, it is important to assess the situation and decide if it needs your help. If you do decide to help the animal, you should take it to a wildlife rehabilitation center or animal control. They will be able to provide the necessary care and ensure that the animal has the best chance of survival. Thank you for watching. Outro. I hope this video has been helpful. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. And be sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos on wildlife rehabilitation. Thanks for watching.